Hello, my name is Luigi and I'm going to talk about the video, A Global Food Crisis, maybe less than a decade away. It was narrated by Sarah Menker in TED Talk. This video is about a food crisis that is coming for due to the growth population, and if we don't do something about this, it can be problem to feed our population in the future, because our population will be more than 90 billion of people. The solution of this global food crisis is produce 7% more than the food that we produce now, but this is not a realistic solution, because we don't have the space to produce more food, and we have to change the way we produce the food to supply our needs. We have to stop thinking about the food with amount of food. We have to start thinking about the nutritional part, because this part is what sustains us and give us energy. The weight is only a number. And in 2027, we will have to need about 214 trillion of calories. And there are countries which export food or calorie, and there are countries who import calorie. But in the past, there are more countries who export calorie, but now there are three head countries that are South Africa, North America, and Europe. And these countries are increasing in the agriculture part. But by the country are increasing in population, the demand and offer is decreasing. No. Yes. And countries who are in South America are producing more food, but have the higher exporter of calories. But this comes with a huge problem, that is the deforestation. One of the solutions to avoid the food crisis is by start with the reforms. It's like making new alternative or doing some law to produce more food. There are countries like India and Africa that have the land, that are able land to produce the food, who don't have the resource to start with agriculture. And another solution is commercialization, because if you commercialize, or if you help these countries to produce a good calories or to produce calories, can avoid the crisis food, because can help other countries who don't have the food, and by exporting the food that they produce, only commercializing and doing that. In my opinion, the video was very important because give us a view of the future, and if we have to do something with the agriculture, have to be now, but don't doing deforestation like in South Africa. It's by commercialization that said in the video. Thank you.